Just after that lady said, "You are HIV positive," my first instinct was to cry. In my mind, I was associating HIV with so much promiscuity that I'm like, I'm not even dating. I used to look at HIV as something for them, not for us. Kinto eba tubamu TV.
She Conquers, Thursdays at 7 p.m. on Module Love.